Hi guys, if you are having problem with your Wi-Fi, you're unable to connect to your Wi-Fi or you are not finding any Wi-Fi, right? I'm going to show you how to fix this. First, one of the things in which you can do, you can put on airplane mode. This will turn off all mobile connectivity and then you want to put it back on. Try and search for your Wi-Fi network. If you're still unable to connect to your Wi-Fi network, I am going to show you a quick fix on how you can fix this. You want to first ensure that you update your phone to the latest iOS by going to General. So you go to General and you go to Software Update. It is the second thing inside of your phone, General. So you want to do this. If you're unable to connect to your Wi-Fi, right, you will have to use iTunes. So you put your phone into the recovery mode. Then you hook up your phone to iTunes and you restore your phone. So I will list a video where you can do this. I will show you how you can do this as well in that video. If it happens that you have updated your phone incorrectly where it did not finish successfully, this can create problems with different parts of the hardware for your phone. So you will need to restore your phone using iTunes. I will list a video in my video description how to do this. For those of you who are still getting this problem, then head over to Settings, head over to General. You want to scroll right down until you see Reset iPhone. You click on it. You click Reset. You will see different options here. You want to click Reset Network Settings. You want to put in your passcode. This will reset all network settings, including your Wi-Fi, your Bluetooth, and also your mobile network signal, and the phone will restart and we should be able to use Wi-Fi. So I am going to head over to Settings. We are going to head over to Wi-Fi. And I am going to quickly enter my Wi-Fi password. So I have just entered the Wi-Fi password. We are going to try and connect to the network. And we are indeed successful. That's how you do it. Do like, share, and subscribe. If it happens that none of these steps work, that means that you have a more critical problem with your main board and you may need to take it to a technician to diagnose properly. It can be an IC related issue or your Wi-Fi antenna. So do like, share and subscribe, and also share this video to your friends and families.